Ladies and gentlemen, now entering the field is the 2019 Auburn University Marching Band. We dedicate tonight's halftime performance to all men and women who are currently serving or have previously served in the United States military. In recognition of the 75th anniversary of D-Day, we focused on the heroic sacrifice and bravery of all U.S. veterans of World War II. Both in our show, we invite the audience to participate as we present the songs of the U.S. Armed Forces. As we recognize distinguished World War II servicemen on the field, we ask that all veterans and active duty personnel and their families stand to be recognized as their song is played. Hope you enjoy this American military tradition, the Armed Forces Salute. Representing the Air Force, Lieutenant Colonel Orrin Brown served as a volunteer in World War II in the addition to Belgium and France on the field of D-Day, June 5, 1944. Thank you. enhancing the troop morale and patriotic fervor, the USO was a secret weapon throughout World War II. With comedians, actors, and musicians, they brought the home front to the battlefront for U.S. soldiers. The music of choice for American troops was Big Band Swing, featuring the glittering girls of the Auburn Dance Line, Flag Line, and Majorettes. Hope you enjoy our next selection, Sing, Sing, Sing.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please help us thank our guest attendees for tonight's show. Performing on bagpipes, Auburn University drum major and biomedicine major, Lynn Livingston. The singing with the band of now, the Auburn University Thunder Choir, conducted by Dr. William Powell, Director of Choral Activities. Now, please put your hands together for the Auburn University Marching Band. The Auburn University Marching Band is under the direction of Forrest Furlick, assisted by Nikki Gross, Director of Band is Rick Good, Associate Director is Doug Rosen, Graduate Assistant for Robert Sugar, John Kennedy, Elijah Clark, John Singleton, and Danny Rodriguez. Auxiliaries are coordinated by Beth Bowman and instructed by Christopher Sanders, Jennifer Coleman, and Lydia Mitchell. Professional